In a world where discovery belonged to men, one woman refused to stand in the shadows. In a cold Paris lab, surrounded by stone walls and silence, Marie Curie chased the faintest glow in the dark. She believed that light itself could be pulled from the heart of matter, if only she could find its secret. Day after day, she crushed tons of rock by hand, her fingers raw and eyes burning from exhaustion. But then, one night, a single test tube shimmered blue, soft, silent, alive. It wasn't just light. It was proof that nature still held mysteries deeper than imagination. The world cheered, but not without doubt. A woman honored among men, yet whispered about in every hall. She ignored the noise and kept working, even as the very element she discovered began to consume her. Her hands trembled, her body weakened, but she refused to stop. Because she had seen what no one else dared to look at. Light born from decay, hope carved from danger. Today, every X-ray, every radiation treatment, every healing beam carries her spark. Marie Curie didn't just change science. She made the invisible visible.